Good luck to all the participants and to all the bettors, and they're all in line, set to go. Stand by for dispatch at 1,300 meters distance. Time now. Waiting for the rider Jim L. Shago, the flying back on top of horse Iron Hook. Ready once again. Gates open for the last and final race tonight here at Santa Ana Park. Top Romance fast to begin, moving up down the inside, signature move. In the middle portion is Chinito, and in fourth comes entry number 3, and that is Heirloom, running by the rail comes Quick Back, then comes entry number 7, Contodo Mojera. Next in line is a Red Hawk Start, then followed over by Savage Love, while Interstate is racing in last as they pass at the half-mile pole. The lead now belongs to Signature Move. This time enjoying a length and a half lead. Chinny Toast still in second and in third. Bombing a party outside is quick back and up catching the second spot. And up catching the lead, then wheezing on the outside is Conto de Mujer, then followed by Hiruluma. Next in line is the favorite, and that is Tap Romance as they turn for Uma. Quick back, moving up on the outside, Conto de Mujer. Running by the lead comes Signature Move, and down the stretch they come. A long shot, quick back, followed now by Hiruluma. Wheezing on the outside is a Tap Romance, and down to the finish. Quick back, Tap Romance, Hiruluma. Chinito is running by the rail. Quick back, Tap Romance moving up on the outside. Quick back and finally a close finish between Quick back and Tap Romance. Then comes another close finish. Hiruluma Interstate.
At isa na namang napaka-exciting, naka-last race ang ibinigay sa atin, partner Faisal Baccarat, ha?